All the long way through town and all the way back, I look round and round and I keep careful track. The next thing I spy is the hop on pop shop. Tots hopping on ice cream with cherries on top. As you can see, here in the heart of Seuss Landing is a carousel that's truly outstanding. And I see the trees, the trucula trees, the bright colored tops of the trucula trees, mile after mile in the fresh blowing breeze. One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. From there to here, from here to there, fantabulous things are everywhere. Just look at that, that red and white hat. I'm sure it belongs to that black and white cat. And look out below! It's that new Magoo Zoo. Oh, what this zoo must be worth. It's the most wonderful zoo on the face of the earth. Say, I like green eggs and ham. I do, I like them, Sam I Am. And I will eat them here and there. Say, I will eat them anywhere. Now we bypass two unbudging Zacks, both stubbornly stuck, unbudged in their tracks. Now keep your eyes peeled for sneeches. They're known to love beaches. There's one down there, fishing. He's floating, he's wishing. He might catch a fish with a pinwheel-like tail. He might catch a fish who has fins like a sail. He might catch a fish with a checkerboard belly, or even a fish made of strawberry jelly. Say, that makes a story that no one can beat when we say that we saw it on Mulberry Street. But it still could be better. Did I ever tell you that Mrs. McCabe had 23 sons and she named them all Dave? Well, she did, and that wasn't a smart thing to do. You see, when she wanted one and calls out,
"Yoo-hoo! Come into the house, Dave!"
she doesn't get one. All 23 Daves of hers come on the run. Farewell to the sneeches at the end of our fun. No time for more, we're almost done. We swing around the corner and dash through the gate. We ride to our stop, and we feel simply great! For we had a story.